How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
There he is!
You keep this up, huh? I'll make you real sorry!
Don't let him get you!
See anything? Nothing here either. Keep searching. I'm going over this way.
Check over that way.
Where the hell are you?
One way or another, you've got to tell me! Gotcha, asshole! Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Shit!
Newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it.
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Infected. What? The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
All right. I should want to do this the hard way.
Enough. This crew killed our men. Now she's infected.
Check over that way. I'm saying we could have a real situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find it.
Son of a bitch!
I'm saying we could have a real situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. So stay focused. It's fine.
What the hell?
God damn it. Where are you?
I'll check out.
There. The fuck'd she go?
Fuck!
Thank you.
Gotta go.
Do it.
That's all right. There's nowhere to go. Come on out.
Let's come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive. What is it, Ellie? Gotta admit, had me back there. For a second, you shook my fate.
But only for a second.
Oh, hey, Ellie. And I'm sorry about your horse. I truly am. I hope you take comfort in knowing that you won't wait for any part of it.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
No, you keep surprising me.
Shame.
You know, you keep surprising me.
Thank you.
out, you coward. Hey!
Fuck are you, sorry sack of shit?
Thank you.
this? Where the hell is all this stuff here?
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. It's not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Thank you.